Hi, to include the product name, you need to start typing the name of the product. You need to type at least 3 characters. You can see, once you type the name, it searches for the name of the product and show them in the drop down. Now, if you want to add another product, okay, so this is not matched, so it's showing no result found. See, so you have to start typing the name of the product, at least 3 characters, then it will search for the name and show it to you.